What's great name of you guys? Jambozz back with another video. This is like my third time filming the freaking intro because I realized I didn't have my mic connected, but I'm on my way to a basketball game right now. Peep the fit. Yeah. I'm gonna show you guys the shirt right now. And these shoes are from Enter Nostalgia on Instagram.
From a very far away place. Oh, a chance to be a star. Nowhere seems to be too far. No more parties in LA. Please, baby, no more parties in LA. No more parties in LA. Please, baby, no more parties in LA. No more.
Los Angeles.
Please.
Shake that body, party that body.
Please.
Shake that body, party that body.
Please.
Shake that body, party that body.
Hey baby, you forgot your Ray-Bans and my sheets still orange from your spray tan.
What's going on guys? I finally made it, as you can see. I decided to pay for like $40 parking because I did not want to park anywhere else here. My first time here, I'm fucking excited. Look how pretty it is here. What's great of you guys? I made it. I have to use my flash because it's dark as hell up here. But look. Yes, I got nosebleeds, but they were like 70 bucks. I'm not saying no to that. This place is fucking beautiful. Look at this. You can see Kobe's retired jersey over there. Look, we got Dort. Look at that. Water boy, 2 for 2. Oh fuck. The game starts in about 1 hour, so let's see if OKC can beat the Lakers at home, which is fucking impossible. But yeah. Oh my God, it's Russell Westbrook. Russell fucking Westbrook. Oh my, right there. Oh my fucking God. I'm freaking out right now. OKC's out on the court, let's fucking get it. Everyone booed them as soon as they came in. I ain't trying to get jumped, so I'm not gonna fucking, I ain't gonna celebrate when they score, but OKC to the death of me. He said, in front of all, but I love me a three. Oh, why'd they take Lil Baby's part out? Oh, hell.
Josh Giddey. In the guard, number 2664, Camp Vincent, Kentucky.
Oh my God. Oh. Easy buckets. Side. Well, yeah. Come on, Dort. Good bucket, Dort. It's a different shot, yes. Yes! Fuck yeah. There you go. Oh, little step. Give me that. And one, baby. He's making it. Yes, sir. Let's go, Muscala. That's a bucket. That's a fucking bucket. Yup. Stadium. We fucking won. There's no way we fucking won. We were 1-6 and we beat the Lakers at their home stadium. There ain't no fucking way. I'm lit. This night could not have ended any better. Peep. What up?
Make it Spanglish, you mixed up in a language. Ain't bad, that why me drain and just have it if you say it, okay. Fuck that bird, can she just need some encouragement? Fix that attitude, she thinks she need a surgeon. Okay, show some gratitude, I put you in that.
Into the bread, right?
If it don't work first, do it 10 times. Before you see that green light, see that red.
What's Gucci and the Coochie, bitch. Guys? I'm with Samantha. Hey, say hi.
No.
Say hi.
Hi.
I'm with Siggy. Yeah.
Push me. Yeah, rock me into the
first. I'm working on thinking about my next one. I'm coming back this year.
So I'm about like 3 hours in. This shit hurts like a motherfucker.
Hi, bro.
John, I'm gonna beat your ass, bro. Leave me alone.
Bro, you almost done. Just look it up.
You guys are so fucking annoying.
Dude, why you treat us like that? Why you so angry?
Nah, I'm gonna walk home.
Why you gotta be like that? Just suck it up. Oh.
Yeah,
Look what she eating.
It's not that good, but I'm hungry. On a scale of 1 to 10, how bad? Film director, helter skelter, off the cells, so like it's juice. Let's go. 12 figure skate plan, that was the escape plan, but I ain't investigating.